Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to LE Chinese Daily Chinese Open Class. So first, we have a review about our previous class. Okay, do you remember our new words yesterday? First one, how to read it? Yeah, 特别, 特别. Yeah, please follow me. 特别. 特别, very, 特别聪明, very smart, 特别聪明, 特别认真, very serious. Next one, 讲, 讲, to explain or to speak, speak, 讲, 讲题, 讲一讲. Next one, 明白, 明白. Can you tell me 明白 what's meaning? 明白, yeah, understand, 明白, or got it, 明白. 锻炼, 锻炼, yeah, 锻炼, exercise, 锻炼, 锻炼身体. Okay, do you remember our test? Test 2. Yeah, can we together to read it? We have learned it yesterday, 同学 means classmate, 儿子 son. 同学,今天的作业你做完了吗? Have you finished your homework today? 儿子,刚做完,你呢? Just finished, how about you? 刚做完,你呢? 今天这些题特别 难, oh, what's meaning? 今天这些题特别难. It means those questions are very difficult today. 难, difficult. 我看不懂. I can't understand the and can't do it. 不会做, 不会做. 你能帮我吗? Can you help me? 你能帮我吗? 儿子,电话里讲不明白。哎,电话里讲不明白。We can't make it understand in the phone, on the phone. If you don't understand it on the phone, 你来我家吧。Come to my house and I will explain it to you. 我会给你讲讲。他说不要打电话讲，对吗？让他来他家，他我给你讲讲。嗯哼，同学好啊 ，OK， 我锻炼完了就过去。I will go there after I finish my workout。我锻炼完了就过去。他正在锻炼身体 ，exercise。OK， this is today's our class. Okay. Yeah, 试试, you know, not get late. Today we start late. Okay. We're going to learn text 3. 课文三. 今天我们要学习课文三. Okay. New words. 生词. First one. 音乐, 音乐, please follow me, 音乐, 音乐, 音乐 means music, 音乐, do you like music? 诗诗, 你喜欢音乐吗? 你喜欢听音乐吗? Do you like listen to music? Yes, 你喜, 听音乐吗? Okay. Who can answer my question? 你喜欢听音乐吗? Do you like listen to music? 你喜欢听歌吗? 音乐 means music. 你喜欢听音乐吗? 哦，是，我不喜欢。啊，你不喜欢。 那你喜欢做什么? What's your hobby? Do you like sports? 你喜欢运动吗? Yeah, 诗诗说我不喜欢 is a correct sentence. 哦，你喜欢唱歌? Oh, very good, 很好啊，唱歌。 唱歌, sing the song, 我喜欢唱歌, 很棒, 非常好的句子, okay, so first one, 音乐, 音乐, music, 公园, next one, 公园, park, 公园, 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 公 means public, 公共的, 大家的, 园, or yard, 园子, 园子, 那公共的园子 is 公园。 啊,你喜欢打羽毛球, 是, badminton is 羽毛球 in Chinese, 羽毛球。 Right, 羽毛球, 我喜欢打羽毛球，非常好，我也喜欢打羽毛球。 OK, this one, 公园, next one, OK, 公园, 公园, OK, next one, 聊天, 聊, this one is 天, and er is 聊天, 聊天, you need to use your tongue, 聊天, this one is 天 itself, 天, and this one, together, we, without this, just, make it to a one character, one word. Ah, okay, yeah, if we have time, we can play badminton together, 打羽毛球啊, 这叫一起打羽毛球 in Chinese, okay? 一起打羽毛球。嗯，好。那我们还可以一起什么呀？ 一起聊天。聊天 is chat, to chat. 聊天。聊天。In China, 微信 is WeChat, right? 微信. But 聊天 is chat, 聊天. Yeah, so 微信 is to use chat with others, right? 聊天, you need to have a try, make your tongue root. 聊天, yeah, together, 这两个一起啊, this word is 聊天, and er is 聊天. Yeah, 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 North people use er a lot, yeah, 是的, 北方人用儿化音啊。 儿化音, in the spoken Chinese, not written Chinese, spoken Chinese, in our daily life. Mm-hmm. Okay, so first one, how to read this? 音乐, 音乐, yeah, music, 音乐, 音乐, 音乐家, 音乐家, 以音乐做职业的人, 音乐家, 流行音乐, I type it, 音乐家, 音乐家, 流行音乐, 我喜欢听音乐, 流行音乐, pop music, 我喜欢听音乐, I like listen to music, OK, 音乐, music, next one, 公园, park, 公园, my WeChat, you can ask this AOE Chinese WeChat, OK, you ask him, OK, 公园, 公园。Do you like go to the park? 你喜欢去公园吗？In the spring，在春天，公园里有很多花，对不对？In the spring，there are many flowers in the park. You can have a look. 公园里有很多花都开了。那 this sentence，我家在公园旁边。旁边 means nearby or next to。旁边。我家在公园旁边。What's meaning? My home is next to the park. 我家在公园旁边。公园里有很多人，有很多人。Okay, can you tell me this sentence? What's meaning? 公园里有很多人。很多人 means many people, yeah. Lots of people, 很多人。公园里呢？Yeah, in the park, there are many people in the park. 公园里有很多人。Okay, next one. 聊天儿 to chat, 聊天。他们在聊天儿。我喜欢 what？呀，跟你聊天儿呀，I like chatting with you。爸爸和妈妈在客厅 living room 客厅。爸爸和妈妈在客厅干嘛？呀，聊天。爸爸和妈妈。Dad and mom chatting in the living room. 在客厅聊天。It's okay. 好，we have a review. 音乐，音乐。公园，公园。聊天儿，聊天儿。Okay, we have a look about our test. Tag three. 好，listen.
你怎么有点不高兴？
我想请小丽吃饭，但是找不到好饭馆。
那你请她听音乐会吧，她喜欢听音乐。
音乐会人太多，买不到票。
那去公园走走，聊聊天吧。
公园太大，多累呀。
OK。Two people 同事 colleague 同事，小刚 a boy，right 同事 and 小刚同事 colleague 同事在，你怎么有点儿不高兴啊？你怎么有点儿 same 有点儿 use after the 点。不高兴，unhappy，不高兴。那他为什么不高兴呢？你怎么有点不高兴？好，first sentence，你怎么有点不高兴？Why are you a little unhappy？你为什么不高兴呢？他为什么呢？小刚。我想请，我想 want 我想请小丽怎么样呢？吃饭，但是 but，但是怎么了呢？找不到好饭馆。吃饭，OK，好，next sentence，我想请小丽，a girl，小丽吃饭，但是找不到好饭馆。OK，我想请小丽吃饭，I want to treat 小丽 to dinner 我想请想 want 请小丽吃饭 treat somebody to have dinner 但是 but 但是 I can't find a good restaurant 找不到 can't find 好饭馆 a good restaurant 饭馆、restaurant 吃饭的地方那同事说什么呢那你请他听音乐会吧那你请他听请 same 啊，请小丽吃饭请小丽听音乐会 same 听 listen 音乐会他喜欢听音乐啊。This sentence no problem right 他喜欢听音乐 She likes to do something 他喜欢听音乐 She likes listening to music 那音乐会是什么呢 Yeah concert那你请她听音乐会吧 Then invite her to a concert She likes to listening music 啊，音乐会怎么了呢 Concert 人太多 Yeah, I think you know this word, right? Yeah, same sentence Simple sentence 音乐会人太多 There are so many people at the concert 买不到票I can't buy the tickets or it was impossible to buy the tickets. 啊，买不到票，对吧？现在买音乐会也买不到票，很多人买不到票。音乐会人怎么样呢？太多 There are too many people. 买不到到票买不到票、It was impossible to buy tickets 买不到音乐会的票同事 said、那去哪里走走 Yeah, park 公园 Our new words 那去公园走走走走 is for work、走一走散散步对不对散散步、走走聊聊天儿吧。那去公园走走，聊聊天儿吧。Yeah, it means then go to the park for work and have a chat. 那小刚又怎么了呢？公园怎么样？哦，太大啊、他觉得公园太大了，太大，多累啊，多累，累 tired， 多累啊。The sentence 公园太大，多累啊。It means the park is so big, so tiring. 太累了 too tired, too tired. 累啊，累。比如说，you finish the exercise, you will feel want to go to the bike. So you feel tired. 多累啊，累啊。好，那这里 this test, do you understand? 你明白吗？我们一起再读一遍哦。We together to read it. 同事 colleague 小刚 a boy. 同事，你怎么有点不高兴 ？Why are you a little unhappy? 我想请小丽吃饭，但是找不到好饭馆。I want to treat 小丽 to dinner, but I can't find a good restaurant.那你请他听音乐会吧。他喜欢听音乐。It means then invite her to a concert. She likes listening to music. 音乐会人太多，买不到票。There are too many people at the concert and it was impossible to buy tickets.那去公园走走，聊聊天吧。Then go to the park for for a walk and have a chat. 公园太大，多累啊。The park is so big, so tiring. 太累了啊，他觉得。但他最后选择了去哪里吗？呀，没有啊，我小刚 explain. No. 好 ,OK. 那老师再带大家读一遍哦。We repeat this again, okay? So follow me one by one. And this time, no English, okay? Just the Chinese. Okay. Yeah, 课文三。你怎么有点儿不高兴？我想请小丽吃饭，但是找不到好饭馆。那你请他听音乐会吧，他喜欢听音乐。音乐会人太多，买不到票。那去公园走走，聊聊天儿吧。公园太大，多累啊。好，我们看啊。There are too many people, 或者 too so big, 我们可以怎么说呢？呀，很好啊，太多，太大，something 太怎么样。We can say this sentence, 什么东西 something 太 age adjective.Right? Can you make a sentence use this? Yeah, 音乐会人太多，买不到票。There are so many people, or too many. Too many people. 公园太大。你的作业多吗？ If you have too many homework, 我们可以说什么？我作业太多了，我做不完。I can't finish it. The 我做不完。是是，我太帅了。OK， 也对啊，也可以的，也可以的。But 音乐会 in our class this test, 音乐会人太多，买不到票，公园太大，很累。他是说，不太好的事情。但是呢，我太帅了，我太漂亮了，我太高了，也是可以的啊，可以说的。OK, 可以说正面的。呀，我太帅了，可以的。诗诗说他太帅了。我呀，很好啊，诗诗。我太帅了。可以啊，什么太 adjective 可以的啊。OK, 那 another one, 去公园走走。聊聊天 is double the verb, 就是走 is verb, right? 聊天 do something, 聊天 is also a verb. So double verb is 走走 for a walk, 就是散散步聊聊天 This one, 走走散散步。聊聊天聊聊天 like this, 看看书看看书 We have double verb and verb 散散步聊聊天看看书 is Oh, thank you, 是是 Yeah, next one, 走走散散步 聊聊天，看看书。It seems like, have a little. 走一走。呀，短的时间，随意的做一些事情。OK, 只是聊聊天，我可以聊一点点的时间，可以聊一些随意的事情，是一个轻松愉快的放松的事情。OK, 是短暂的事情，散散步，聊聊天，看看书。比如，我今天休息，我在家。我在家看看书，聊聊天，散步。Example。表示很 easy 的啊，很随意的事情。Double verb. OK, can you understand? 我今天休息。Maybe the weekend. 我在家看看书。Have a read the book at home. 聊聊天。Chat with my friend. And have a walk in the park. 明白吗？Okay, so 这是今天的啊，今天的 we have some question. First one, 男的啊，小刚为什么不高兴？ Why 小刚 unhappy? A little unhappy? Can tell me? Yeah, 他想请小丽吃饭，但是找不到好饭馆。He wants to treat 小丽 for dinner.But he can't find the good restaurant. 找不到饭馆啊。小刚为什么？我男的啊 ，boy 为什么不请小丽听音乐会 ？Why the boy don't treat the 小丽 listen to the concert? Listen to music? Yeah, there are too many people. He can't buy the tickets.他们为什么不去公园走一走呢？Yes, the boy think the park is too big. It's so big. 很累。It was tired. 非常累。Okay, today's homework. First one, new words, our words. You read it and make a sentence.Next one, the text, you read it and understand this. Okay? 好吗？Okay, 那加油哦，加油学中文啊。So, this is today's our class. Please follow our channel if you like my class and you don't miss out our free, future free classes. If you wish to take personalized one-to-one classes, please provide messages for more detail. Okay? 那拜拜，谢谢诗诗。See you. Bye bye. See you next class. 下课再见，谢谢。